get to the next intersection, why don't you turn south?
Chocolate Mountains are east. Well, they were the last time we headed that way.
Who needs the mountains? Why don't we go to San Felipe?
Nothing to do in San Felipe but fish.
Well, that was the idea, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess so. We might just pick up a drink in Mexicali. Remember Floribel at the Alhambra Club?
Yeah. She's probably dead by now. That was a long time ago.
Yeah. Poor old Floribel. Well, there's no harm in drinking a toast to her.
Okay. You know, except for the war, this is the first time I've been away from Morty and the kids.
You want to turn back?
No, no, no. We've come this far. Mexicali's beginning to sound good.
This name is. Remember that, child?
Bienvenidos, caballeros. Bienvenidos a México. Muchachos, ¿quieren divertirse?
This is the place, señor. Come right in. Juanita's just starting her famous fan dance. You are just in time.
Well, might as well take a look. Hey, Gil. Gil? Sorry, friend. No sale. Oh, well. San Felipe, here we come. We're going to San Felipe. You can pick up some gas there, hit you right back. Wait, not that long?
Yeah.
You'll light me a cigarette.
Smoke?
What are you doing, Roland?
Face front. And keep driving. Sure, I'm Emmett Myers. Do what I tell you. And don't make no fast moves, or a lot of dead heroes back there get nervous. From now on, while you're driving, keep both hands high on that wheel. And you, keep one hand along the top of this seat. The other hand high on that window. All right. Now turn off the next side road we come to. Pull up. Open the glove compartment. What's the box?
Cartridges, 22s.
Give them to me. Close it.
Now, this is how we get out after this. First, give me the keys. Now, we all get out the same side, this one. I get out first, then you. Stand away from the car. And then you. Let's go.
Drop your jackets around your elbows. We're gonna open the trunk. Move. Pull your jackets up. You, open the trunk. Both of you, keep your hands on the lid. Throw me the keys. Now get the blankets. You'd never make it. Get the groceries, you. Whose gun is that?
Mine.
You like to shoot?
Yeah.
So do I. So I'm warning you, don't try anything smart with me.
Move.
My name, what's yours?
Mine's Gilbert Bowen. He's Roy Collins.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a draftsman. He runs a garage.
That makes you smarter. Or does it?
You ought to be all over that windshield. You got lucky, it hit an empty chamber. I had to use it a while back. Now don't make any more fast moves. I told you the last guy made that mistake.
Particular time.
Yeah, we told our wives to expect us home when we got there.
You got wives, huh? Any kids?
I have.
Just keep thinking how nice it'll be to see them again. There's the checkpoint. Slow down.
No talking. If I give you the word, step on it.
Pretty good. When I get where I'm going, I think I'll sell it.
Where are we going?
Pull in the next pump. We'll fill up with gas and get a road map. I got an idea. Pretty good one.
Gracias.
Speak English, you.
I told you he doesn't understand English.
And I don't understand Mexican. Never mind the change. Let's get out of here.
Loco.
Give me the map. Take the first side road we come to.
Hey,
up.
Keys. All right, now get out like I told you.
Hey, you're the smart guy. Spread the map out on the hood. Get your hands up in the car.
Look for a town called Santa Rosalia.
How far is it?
About 500 miles.
Is it on the Gulf of California?
Yeah.
Say anything in there about a ferry across the Gulf?
Friday.
Not bad. We're loaded with time. We can make that easy. After that, I won't be needing you guys anymore.
Well, I guess we won't be having rabbit for dinner.
I wasn't trying.
Collins, put the can out in that rock there. Give me the map.
The other one. That's it.
All right, Collins, put the can back on the rock.
Don't forget this is loaded, too. Let's see you try it. See how good you are. Go ahead. Not bad.
Collins! Pick up the can. Take it out of that point there. If you don't, I'll let Bowen have it. Out of the point, that's right. Further! Now hold it up! You won't get hurt, your buddy's good with guns.
Crazy, I won't do it.
It's just a game. Go ahead.
Collins, hold it closer to you. What's the matter? Are you scared? Hold it closer. You want me to try it again? I might miss this time.
Shoot.
Come on, Gil, get going.
Nervous? Relax.
All right, Collins, come on in. Fun's over.
You guys worked up quite a sweat.
Why bother? All you get is Mexican commercials.
Never mind. Turn it on.
Ama de casa, si usted hace repostería o si usted acostumbra...
Get something else. Like what? One of those news guys from the States.
Harina mexicana. Esta harina está molida especialmente para lograr una masa exquisita.
And scheduled for 10 o'clock tomorrow morning at the White House. On the crime front, the
The police of 9 western states from Washington in the north to Colorado and Utah in the east have been alerted to keep a continuous search for the Kansas desperado Emmett Myers. Reports have placed the killer in Florida, Detroit, and Seattle within the last 24 hours, although most of these tips have been discounted by police authorities. His latest victim, William Johnson, a salesman from Portland, Oregon, was found late yesterday in Imperial County, California. The victim's car, possibly with Myers in it, has not yet been found. The United Nations passed all important resolutions by a near unanimous...
They're not even close. You guys don't have to worry. Not yet. You can start sweating when they put me in this car.
If they ever do.
And a good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Sam Hayes reporting your news final. At the top of the news tonight is the report that the hitchhike murderer, Emmett Myers, is still at large. Yesterday, the devil thumbed another ride, and William Johnson of Portland asked him to hop in. Now, William Johnson is dead. In an all-out effort to apprehend Myers, the police have set up roadblocks on all major highways in the western states, and all border stations are being closely watched. Myers is slight, 28 years of age. He's wearing a dark shirt, dark gray trousers, and a black leather jacket. His right eyelid is partially paralyzed. If you are in possession of any information regarding the whereabouts of this individual, please communicate with your nearest office of police or office of the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Pull up. Keys. Out.
Move.
Each of you take one. Get around the car. We'll camp here tonight.
I know what you're thinking, Collins. You haven't got a chance. You guys are gonna die, that's all. It's just a question of when. Santa Rosalia, that's the end of the line. If the cops find out we're together, or if you try to cross me up. You know, you make pretty good targets from where I sit. Anyway, you couldn't tell if I was awake or asleep. Got one bum eye. Won't stay closed. Pretty good, huh? Getting out here and buy some grub. We get out of the car like usual. You guys go in a store ahead of me. No Mexican. I'm talking to you. And he tells you how much you pay. Is that clear?
Now, one other thing. I'm gonna have my hand in my pocket. So far, my record in Mexico is clean. I want to keep it that way. Let's go.
Buenos dias, señores.
Buenos días, señores. ¿Provisiones? Tengo un gran surtido de frutas y legumbres, ropa, calzado, al mismo precio que existen en Tijuana.
What do you say about Tijuana?
He says their prices are about the same as in Tijuana.
Never mind the kid.
What do you want?
Some beans and stuff. And tomato soup. I like that. Get 4 cans.
He wants 4 cans of beans, 4 cans of tomato soup, 3 cans of chili. It's no use. He doesn't understand English.
Well, you're not talking Mex. Take the cans off the shelves. Give them to Collins.
I can take some more. Go on, load it up.
That'll hold us. Pay him.
15 pesos, 10 centavos, señor.
Get her away from me. Put the kid down. Let's get out of here. Come on, Collins.
Hasta luego, señores. Muchas gracias.
Baño usted con Dios.
What'd you say to her?
You wouldn't understand.
What did you say to her?
I said, go you with God, little one.
Get in.
Hey, mister. You live in El Centro? I live there sometime. Nice place, huh?
Where'd you get the watch, Bowen?
My wife gave it to me.
Throw it over here. Didn't you hear me? I told you to throw it over here. I had a watch like this once when I was 17. Nobody gave it to me. I took it. Knocked off a broken-down jewelry store in a little jerk town outside of Tulsa. It was a cinch. You guys are soft. You know what makes you that way?
You're up to your necks in IOUs. You suckers. You're scared to get out on your own. You always had it good, so you're soft. Well, not me. Nobody ever gave me anything. So I don't owe nobody. My folks were tough. When I was born, they took one look at this puss of mine and told me to get lost. I didn't need them. I didn't need any of them. Got what I wanted my own way. When you get the know-how and a few bucks in your pocket, you can buy anything or anybody. Especially if you got them at the point of a gun. That really scares him.
You ever been at the other end of a gun?
No. And I never will be. I'm gonna listen to the news.
Turn it up. We'd like to hear what's going on.
You just get the grub ready. Anything interesting, I'll let you know.
We gotta find an excuse to raise the hood of the car and put that radio out of commission. First time he finds out they're looking for us together, we're through.
Never mind the radio. I'm not gonna take it anymore. We gotta get him.
You can't beat him that way. You give him one good reason and he'll kill us.
We gotta take the chance.
As long as he needs us, we'll stay alive. When he gets ready to jump us, we'll jump him, not before. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow.
All right, now. They found Johnson's car. They know I'm in Mexico. And they're looking for you, too, in the Chocolate Mountains. Where are the Chocolate Mountains?
In Arizona, near home.
Not in Mexico?
No.
Well, what do you know? That's where you told your wives you were going, huh? And you came to Mexico. What for? Dames? You boys ought to be ashamed of yourselves. Causing all that trouble. Telling lies. They got everybody and his brother looking for you in them mountains.
I told you to turn the radio on.
I did. Takes time to warm up.
Try another station. Stop it! Stop it!
I can't. I gotta pull up and disconnect it.
Then pull up!
Boy, raise the hood. Keep your hands on it. All right, Collins, get to work. Get the right one the first time. Don't fool the radio wire! Faster, faster! I thought you were a mechanic!
I'm going as fast as I can. The threads are frozen.
Throw the tools in the back.
The radio, remember? Make it work.
I can't.
Pull up.
So you did bust it, Collins. Cut it out! He didn't do it. It's the static in the hills. Stations aren't strong enough in the daytime. Tonight it'll work.
Tonight it better. Take the wheel.
Now, in Punta Prieta, in August the 7th, three Americans stopped for provision at a store owned by Jose Andrade. Andrade gave an accurate description of Meyer as being one of them. Another witness stated that three men came out of the store and drove away in a green sedan bearing the same plate.
This confirms our theory that Collins and Bowen are with them. He seems to be heading south, all right. Staying clear of all main highways.
Exactly. Now, to the west, this is more or less barren and would afford no means of escape. His most logical move would be Santa Rosalia. Then, Guamas.
Sure that fire's out. Pour the coffee out. Get down! I gotta get a closer look at that car. On your feet. Through there. At the other end, lie flat. Get going.
Get a move on.
What are you trying to do, wreck it?
Drive like I tell you.
Shut up! Get that spare tire out and go to work. Move!
You keep working. Keep your trap shut no matter what. I'll be watching.
The search for Gilbert Bowen and Roy Collins, now believed to have been last seen with Emmett Myers, mass killer, is being stepped up by the hour. Helicopters are working in shifts, scouring the entire area from El Centro South to the Gulf of California. The planes are maintaining close liaison with the ground, reporting isolated cars and campers. The Mexican police have now joined this strange race against death.
Perdone, ¿no vieron alguien en el camino?
Sí, señor. Pasamos un carro.
¿Qué marca?
Oh, la marca no me acuerdo. Era un sedán verde. Por cierto que tenía una llanta ponchada y dos hombres le estaban arreglando.
¿Dos hombres? Favor de bajarse.
Con mucho gusto.
Señor Alvarado, creo que estos saben algo. Si le enseñamos la fotografía, posiblemente...
¿Pasaron ustedes dos personas en el camino?
Sí, señor.
¿Ninguno de los dos que pasaron se parecía a este?
Honradamente no sabemos, señor.
¿Cómo a cuántos kilómetros de aquí lo pasó usted?
Pues verá usted, como a 10 kilómetros.
¿Sobre el mismo camino?
Por ese mismo camino, señor.
Muchas gracias.
De nada.
Ya se pueden ir. Quédense en este crucero. Voy a ver si los alcance.
Hold it right there. Around. Break the lock. Okay, one of you on the pump.
No me importa. Mi perro. Hirieron mi perro.
Lo siento mucho, amigo. Vamos a tratar de aclarar esto.
Encontré este anillo junto a la pompa de gasolina y tiene una inscripción adentro.
Marty and Gilbert Bowen. Mayo 12 del 41.
Sí, sí, pronto. Now, as you will notice, when interrogated at the roadblock, the man and his wife were very definite in their statement that they only saw two men. This was below El Arco. There is a point, however, which we feel is of importance. The couple stated that the behavior of the men seemed strange, that they refused to talk to them.
Of course, there's a possibility that Myers may have been concealed nearby, covering the two men, which would account for their behavior.
We are following through on that possibility.
Now, on the assumption that Myers is listening to the car radio, we're issuing these broadcasts in the States, containing false information as to his whereabouts and not connecting the two men with him. We'd appreciate your cooperation in following the same procedure.
This ought to be the main highway.
It isn't.
What do you mean?
Looks like an abandoned airstrip.
Well, it's okay for tonight. Head over there.
No, Ray, you're wrong. You're wrong.
It's no use you trying to talk me out of it. Tonight I'm gonna chance it.
You're out of your mind.
I've played it your way long enough. From now on, we're each on our own.
It's no good. We gotta stay together. I told you that.
If I get a break, I'm gonna take it. You do whatever you want.
Across the runway, those trees.
Keep going!
You guys are really dumb.
Why, you dirty...
Oh. Thought I was asleep, huh? You know, you're beginning to get ideas. I don't like that. Hold them in the car. Your buddy's all washed up for the night.
Over there. Move. You, Collins, throw a rock down that shaft.
And deep.
This is fine.
Cut it out! If you're gonna kill us, do it and get it over with. Thought you never killed without a reason.
Go get the rest of canned goods out of the car. We'll have a real good meal.
Save them for the next guy that picks you up.
Anything you say.
We interrupt this hour of music to bring you a flash bulletin. California and Mexican police officials have abandoned their previously held theory that Emmett Myers is connected with the disappearance of Gilbert Bowen and Roy Collins of El Centro, California. They have been missing since last Sunday night, supposedly on a fishing trip. The police on both sides of the border now feel that Myers is traveling alone and has apparently abandoned his intention of seeking escape by way of Santa Rosalia.
What do you know? This kind of changes my plans. Looks like you and me are going fishing after all. On your feet. Head for the car. Let's go.
We're not going anyplace.
Stand up! What did you do to it?
There's a great big hole in that crankcase.
All right. We'll walk. Just what that sore ankle of yours needs, Collins. A nice long hike. Now get the fishing gear out of the back. Move.
stay with it. He'll never leave you out here alive.
Yeah. Cut the gab.
Let's get going.
Maybe we'll have to leave you here. Too bad.
Come on, Roy, try.
You see, he's praying.
Relax. Go ahead if you can stand the filthy stuff.
You're just about my size. Put you in a black shirt and dark pants. With a leather jacket. You look just like Emmett Myers to anyone who never saw him.
Ain't nobody in Santa Rosalia ever saw him. Let's change.
up in the bank and take your clothes off.
Come on, get up.
Con los burros de ahí.
Looks great, doesn't it?
You won't be there long. Collins! There are cops down there. In those clothes, they might shoot you.
And it'd solve all your problems, wouldn't it?
Not if they found they made a mistake, it wouldn't. We'll hit some little joint in the outskirts. I might even buy you boys a beer. Get moving.
Buenas tardes, señores.
Buenas tardes.
Give us three beers.
Yo no hablo inglés.
He doesn't speak English. Tres cervezas.
Sí, sí.
When I want you to talk, Max, I'll tell you. Sit down, Collins. Rest your sore foot. You can talk it now. Ask him about the ferry to Guaymas. I'll be watching his face. If he starts looking frightened, I start shooting.
¿Cuándo sale el chalón para Guaymas?
Los martes y viernes a las 9 de la noche.
Friday, that's today, and Tuesday, 9 o'clock.
Ask him where we catch it.
¿Dónde puedo embarcar?
En el muelle. Pero ahora no pueden embarcarse, porque el mes pasado se quemó y lo están reparando en Guaymas.
You're out of luck. Ferry burned up. It's being repaired in the Guaymas.
You're lying. Ask him if he knows anyone speaks English.
Yo no hablo bien español. No comprendo. Usted no habla inglés.
Yo no, pero mi primo José sí. Venga conmigo.
He says he has a cousin who speaks English. Follow him.
Up.
José, levántate. Despierta. José. Despierta.
¿Qué hubo? ¿Qué pasó?
Estos americanos quieren hablar contigo. Los dejo aquí con mi primo. Si algo necesitan, confianza, ¿eh?
What can I do for you?
We want to find out about the ferry to Guaymas.
You want to go fishing? Too bad. No ferry anymore for the next 2 months, maybe. She burned up.
Thank you.
Fishing is pretty good here. Not as good as Guaymas or La Paz, but okay. You have motorboat?
You know someone has a boat?
Sure, sure. My friend Jaime, he have one. Motor runs good.
How do we get to this Jaime?
In the mine where he works.
Let's go.
He's not finished until 6. I fix it for you tomorrow morning.
I want to go now. At 6, then.
By the time my friend gets the boat ready, there is no sun. My friend does not like using too much boat at night. He sees his wife and kids only
more.
At night. For me?
Yeah.
You pay my friend too?
Yeah.
You be at pier at 8:30. The name of the boat is Estrella. 1,000 thanks, senor.
Good. We'll go around the town and wait by the water till it gets dark. Let's go.
Hold it a minute, will you?
Hang on.
Better go fishing when you got a chance. That's what you came down here for, wasn't it? You guys are really fools. If you weren't, one of you would have got away. But you kept thinking about each other, so you missed some chances. You got tired. You slowed down. Now it's pretty late. Yeah, tomorrow I'll be in Guaymas. Too bad you're not making the whole trip with me. That'd be kind of silly, wouldn't it?
You stink, Myers. You smell, just like your clothes. Sure, you'll make it to Guaymas, but they'll catch up with you and put you out of your misery. You haven't got a chance. You haven't got a thing except that gun. You better hang on to it, because without it, you're nothing. You're finished.
Shut up!
Gracias, Carlos.
Caramba! Pronto, llámenle a la policía. Este hombre estaba en la cantina de mi primo. Se va esta noche en La Estrella, el barco de mi amigo Jaime. No, Carlos, no estoy borracho. Llámele a la policía. Bueno, bueno. La policía. No, 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 no. La policía.
You get to take a nice little walk all by yourself, down the alley and out on the dock. Me and Bowen will follow. If you try to tip anyone off, I'll let Bowen have it. You wouldn't want that to happen, would you? Get going.
ahead, Collins. All the way out. Keep under the lights.
¡Alto! ¡Alto! ¡Alto ahí!
Walk this way.
Do as he tells you, Myers. You're all through.
Understand.
Yeah.
Gracias.
It's all right now, Roy. It's all right.